Number one, Tyson Hayes. Ball carry was number one, who tackled by number four, David Winston.
Thank you.
carrier number five. Two is good. It's going out of the ring. Turn the two. Five-yard penalty for a false start.
Thank you.
Okay, number four. Cannot get up and play the first and 10 Hooters. All responded on the 44-yard line. First and 10, Boone. Second down and three.
All spotted at the Rams 10-yard line.
Thank you.
Ball carry number 34, stopped by Osterfield. Moving to the 47-yard line, first and 10 Rams. Tackle made by number 44, Parker Jay. Ball spotted at the 39 for the 7 down and 19. Number 10, Trey Bigpen. And the gain of 20, moving to the 42-yard line of the Cougars, first and 10 round. Balls at the 19-yard line of the Cougars, first and 10, Rams. Fumble on the play, recovered by number 88, Quay Dodger. Ball's on the 19-yard line of the Cougars, first and 10, Taylor. Thank you. I'll tell you, he's a 7 car lightly off of 2. Third and 20. Spotted on the 35-yard line. Gain of 5. It'll be 2nd and 5.
Hold that ball, Ben.
All carries in the 7. Dakari Lovely. To the 39-yard line, 1st and 10, Cougars. Thank you. Pass incomplete. Third and 12. Number 7, Jakari Lovely, touchdown, Cougar. Team failed to score. The Cougars 26, the Rams 7.
Thank you. Thank you.
Nigel Hopkins. It's a gain of 60 second down and 4. Tackle made by number 22, Austin Smith. Moves the ball to the 35 of the Rams, first and 10. Tackle made by number 10, Trey Pickman. There's a gain of 8, second down and 2.
Ball spotted at the 43.
Was intercepted by number 3, Deontez Thompson. He returns it to the 45 of the Rams, where to be first and 10.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Ball carrier number 7, Ja'Kari Loveland. Gain of 6, and second and 4, balls at the 39. Fumble on the play, and recovered by number 24, Kanaji Hopkins. And they're 4th and 6 from the 41. Call start against the Cougars. Make it 4th and 10. Covered by number 17, Chance Myron.
Oh my God, that's my blue!
Oh, he spotted on the 10-yard line, first and goal, Cougar.
Number 4, Damon Winston, touchdown.
Come on.
number 21, Jeremiah Humphrey, was the first on the tackle. Ball is spotted at the Rams 34, first and 10. Cougars. Here's the ball to the 42-yard line of the Cougars. It'll be first and 10, Rams. Tackle made by number 44, Parker Gay. Gain of one brings up third and one. Officials, do you have the correct time? Tackle was made by number 88, Wayne Garden. Thank you. tackle made by number five, Shaquille Evans. Number 20 in the ball carry, stopped by Oates, the Cougars. Gain of two, second down and eight. Offsides against the Cougars, brings third and one. Comes the local five on the play, brings up fourth and five. Ball spotted at the 10-yard line.
Thank you. on, don't lie. This is your dog back right here.
Cougars take over on their own 10-yard line. Where to be first and 10, Cougars. Okay, he was number 7, Jatari Lovely. The game of 7, second down and 3. Carrier number 4, Vannon Winston. He moves it to the 34, the Cougars first, and 10, Cougars. False start against the Cougars, 5-yard penalty. At the end of the third quarter, it's the Cougars 33 and the Rams 7.
Thank you.
Okay, with number 12, Jalen Willoughby. Gain of 13. Moves it to the 38. He'll be chucking down and four. Team fails. 4-9 to Cougars, 39 into round 7. Kicking off for the Cougars, number 31, Aiden Knudsen. Tackle was made by number 34, Jevion Spool. Ball spotted at the 37-yard line of the Rams, first and 10.
Thank you.
Ball spotted at 10-yard line.
It'll be first and goal for the Rams.
For the Cougars, number 4, Jamon Winston. Cougars take over on the 50-yard line. First and 10, Cougars. Ball carrier number 12, Jalen Willoughby. And a 13 on the play. Ball is fired at the 37, Brody Stenson and Cougars.
Thank you.
Number 12, Jalen Willoughby. There's a gain of 24 on the play, and I'll penalty him on first down. No penalty. Ball spotted at the 10-yard line. First and goal, Cougars. Number 12, Jalen Willoughby. Touchdown, PAT, the number 31, Aiden Wilson is good. The score, the Cougar 46, Graham 15. Tackle made by number 5, Shaki Evans. Yeah. personal foul, face mask. Moves it to the Cougars, 28,
first and 10 Rams.
Of 8, 2nd and 18. JV Cougars will be home Thursday night, kickoff at 6 o'clock.